So these are the sounds that Shelby makes when she sees another dog. It's a very upsetting thing for Shelby. What Shelby doesn't realize is the dog she's making these sounds of is my dog Tug. There's my wife walking Tug. And Shelby's just freaking out. So let's see if I've always not they're not the most encouraging sounds. Shelby, sit. Hey, sit. This is what we've been working on. Sit. Okay. Can we calm down? Okay. No. You don't get to kill my dog. Sorry. There's Lori and Tug in the distance. Shelby, no. We're going to try not to. Look at Shelby. Be like the river. Be like the river. Let it just pass over you. Shelby, sit. I know. I know you want to kill, I think. I'm not sure what you want, but it's scary. Anyway, these are the sounds that Shelby makes.